A new traffic signal in the Northwest Valley has been flipped on. It's over at the intersection of Hualapai and Centennial Parkway. City officials say this was installed to try and handle the increase of traffic from the Providence development area. It's the third of six new signals up in that neighborhood in the Northwest Valley.